Some effective anti-crime programs are expanding to a new neighborhood today. The Good Guys Loitering initiative involves neighborhood residents just hanging out in high-crime areas to keep criminals away. People who live in Mount Airy will be working with Cincinnati Police to start doing that today, along with the Citizens on Patrol program. You'll see the group off Colerain Avenue from noon until 2 this afternoon.